Toronto's played phenomenal. Obviously, it's 2-2. I don't think none of us know what to expect, you know, out of that series. So I look forward to continue to watch it, you know, see who comes out of that series. But it's two different styles, you know, totally. You know, we'll be ready for either one.
So Miami moves on to play either a team they swept or a team that swept them.
Wow.
In the Eastern Conference semifinals.
That's interesting.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Who's a tougher match? Now that you've watched that Brooklyn-Toronto series, who's a tougher matchup for Miami?
I actually think Toronto's a tougher matchup because Jonas Valanciunas.
You're getting closer every game. I'm thinking by the end of the playoffs. Jonas Valanciunas.
I think he got a chance of being real dominant down low. He's going to cause some problems. DeMar DeRozan is going to be a handful for anybody. He's going to be in Amir Johnson is underrated. The key to me is going to be the help to Kyle Lowry. You know, he's been banged up a little bit. If he can give them, I just think I think Miami's going to win the series, but I don't think it's going to be as easy as people think it is.
Well, I think Brooklyn would be the tougher battle only because of experience. You know, they're battle tested. They understand time possession. You're not going to blow them out. They know how to keep the tempo of the game where it is. That's why they beat Miami four times this year. They just understand how to keep it at a tempo where they can feel comfortable in and play in, where Toronto might get caught up in the moment, play a little faster than they should, and then all of a sudden they find themselves down 11. Well, I don't think Brooklyn will do that. So I think if there's anything, Brooklyn has a better chance of making that tough series.
I agree with Kenny. Either team that plays them will be facing a well-rested Heat team. But I'm going to go with Brooklyn because, you know, Chuck can understand this, Kenny can understand this. When you play against guys that are supposed to be better than you, you raise your game a little bit. So, you know, Brooklyn still has something to prove. They gave them fits all year. You know, they beat them four times straight. So I think Brooklyn would be the tougher matchup.